Oh, you know what? I'm an idiot. I didn't change my... to change it to my...
earbuds playback devices. There we go.
Idiot I am. Idiot I am. Sorry about that.
It's frozen.
Why is it frozen?
Damn it.
Tabbing out, I damn swear, it. Will now tabbing break out, the game, I swear, apparently. Will now break the game, apparently.
It's working.
Oh, there we go.
It's working.
Yes.
Yes.
And I broke the game to where I cannot launch it.
Great. Great.
Because now I guess what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to restart the game.
Oh, wait.
Please can't tell me I can control this mouse.
Ball hole.
Not the launch speed radar when I get in game.
What did I click on?
Am I not, like, tabbed in or anything like that?
It's weird.
But now.
There we go.
And it broke again. How fucking great.
This is going successful so far.
It breaks off before I even hit it.
Can I push something? Key?
Load.
Plugin.
Speedradar.dll.
Speedradar.dll.
There we go. Got it.
I just have to open up my RAID chuck menu.
Then I'll load it.
Hey, Jeremy.
I know it's my LSPFR not wanting to load. I can see a RAID chuck plugin screen.
I'm like, you guys, because OBS doesn't pick that up for some reason.
Oh shit! Copyright.
Yeah.
Alright, I believe I fixed my game to where it won't crash.
We'll find out in tonight's patrol.
Teleport to waypoint. How did I manage that? GG.
Yeah, I'm awesome. Like that.
I didn't take our hero cop by accident, did I?
It's still installed. It's still installed.
Unless I have to be online first. I'll have to see.
Normally, there should be a dog.
I know, right, Jeremy? It's a mess.
It's a copyright.
Oh, that's glitchy.
Oh, man.
I don't know.
Should we patrol with CHP or...
Yeah, we can do a Hydra. Or we can do this.
My police two Impala.
Which does have a sheriff livery. Or we can do the charger.
What are you thinking, Jeremy?
It's cool.
We might just do the CHP car.
Because it looks great. We'll do the CHP. Okay, now Hero Cop's working. It's just okay, now Hero Cop's working. It's just I have to be on patrol first.
That makes sense. Some armor.
I really hope I fix my game. If I didn't, I'm gonna be so mad.
We gonna start with this. We gonna start with this.
Getting tired of it. Getting tired of it.
Already fucking crashed. Already fucking crashed.
We're just gonna get in the Impala after I restart. It does look good.
I'll put a sheriff livery on it and all that.
What? Okay. Let's actually see. What? Okay, that's weird. It's repeating.
I don't really have one. Why is that repeating? Hold on.
Okay, my game just glitched. We should be fine now. Okay. Yep, we're fine now. It just glitched. But I'm obviously going to have to get another car, because I have to go back on duty again. Because all speedy farts had to break. Because there's absolutely no reason for the crashes to happen. There's no reason for it. It just does it. My game isn't broken. It's fine. There we go. That's the skin I wanted on it. Put the ram bar on it. Because that just looks like a good car. See how good this looks? BX Bugs did a great job on this car. Look at this car. It's fucking amazing, dude. Alright, let's get my armor. Alright. See if I can get a call out.
We have in Grande Sonora Desert.
Already got my car dirty. Shit. Drop it. Watching you. Oh, seems legit.
Assistance needed on Choya Springs.
Did you seriously just attack me, bitch?
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Roger.
Man. Shot up my car. to deal with you. I hope you learned a valuable lesson. I'll see you when you get out in 10 to 20 years.
We have an Sandy Shores.
I guess we'll take that. Peace out. Whatever.
We have a suspect resisting arrest.
Knew it.
In Sandy Shores.
All right, let's go. Get some backup.
Assistance required in Sandy Shores. Units respond code 3.
I'm 10-8. This is David Charles, 12. Copy. Air support is en route. Dispatch, we have a visual.
Roger. Target heading southbound and Sandy Shores.
Get out. Let's head back to the scene. I didn't see any. Well, she's dead, so... What are you gonna really do about it? Alrighty. I'm gonna sync it to my current time. This is what it looks like. Oh, it looks nice.
We have near Sandy Shores.
What's this? Shit! Just got wrecked. Hey, Penta. This doesn't look good. I'm gonna need some backup for this one.
Attention all units. We've got an officer in need of assistance in the Alamo Sea.
This is David Charles, 12. Copy. Copy that, dispatch. Roger, K.
Oh, I wrecked him. Sorry.
Suspect is heading west. Do you copy?
Yeah. No, this is the same siren. Depending on the vehicle you're using, which I'll explain, I'm using Police 1, so there's like a different kind of siren for that car in that pack. But in that one siren you liked, I was using the sheriff car, which it used the sheriff version for that pack. If I pop in the sheriff car, it's going to be the same siren. But no, I did not change siren pack. Same one.
Roger.
Not like it's gonna matter too much, but we can get some information on them. If I can get closer.
Attention all units. Citizens see. Report in,
come on. There we go.
We have a visual on the suspect. Moving south. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
10-4.
I think we got him.
Last seen heading southbound in Harmony. Suspect's license plate. 08. Victor, Nora, Victor, 7-5-4. Wanted in connection with multiple homicides.
God, you're fucked up, caution. Dude. Just go to jail. Well, actually, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna do some frickin'. We're gonna do some black magic here. I sadly don't have a skin for it yet, but. I might just stick with my Impala for now, though. It is a good sounding siren, though. It is. But I'm just gonna stick with my Impala for now on.
Attention all units. We've got in Grande Sonora
Desert. Alright, we're gonna take that. Where is it? Alright, I'm far. I'm gonna code 3 over there. Dude? You okay?
Reach for the sky, buddy.
Alrighty. To jail. Sounds like fun, Penta.
Backup needed.
Hope you have fun getting that installed.
Grande Sonora Desert, respond code 2.
Have fun installing LSPFR and all that shit.
Hey, hey. Holy crap.
Sorry, man. Do your job. Take that Chinese or something like that. I don't know. Alright. Off to the. I don't know. Let's get out of here. Don't crash. Stream? Texture map. What the hell's going on? Oh god, what the hell? Oh god. Control delete. Oh, what the hell just happened? Oh my god, everything's fucked. Close it. My capture card stopped. Why? Stream, are we still? I don't know what the fuck just happened. I don't know what the hell just happened. It's like my entire GTA just broke, and it broke my entire computer for some reason. My entire computer just broke. Why is OBS still showing that? Okay, we're back. Hey, Nick.
Okay. Let's try that again.
I don't know why it broke. That was really weird. That was really strange. Yeah, we're back finally. Okay. Let's just launch my game once more. Sorry about that. Sorry about things breaking, but things break when it comes to computer stuff. It's just things break. But we're back. It's probably going to ask me if I want to launch it in safe mode or not. No doubt. Nope. No, it's going to launch normally. I've been Nick. Oh no.
Okay, so good. I thought my computer broke again.
But we're good. Zero people watching. Kind of sucks. I got two now. Lies what? We're fine. Just loading up my rage hook shit. That's a good sign. It means my rage hook isn't broken. Why would it be?
So it wasn't LSPFR that time, it was the entire game crashing.
Are we gonna work this time? Is the game gonna cooperate? So have you been downloading GTA 5 all day there, Penta?
Alrighty. Okay, let's actually use my controller. Alright.
Just cause I'm gonna do this. Cause I like having fun with this game. That's a good song, but I can't listen to it. Yeah, I know. I figured that much.
What are you doing here? Everybody in this house hates you.
Well, that makes us all even. I'm the man of the house, bitch. I own this house. Don't you forget it. Alright. Oh, I hate the rain in this damn game. Weather. Time. Synced assistant time. Alright. Vehicle spawning. Helicopters. And Valkyrie. Insta-death. That wasn't safe. I'm gonna watch Penta say something smart about it. Alright. I'm gonna turn it back up. People spawning. Helicopters. Valkyrie. Uh oh. There we go. No problems at all. Now I just gotta get high enough altitude for this, because this is gonna be a death maneuver right here, what I'm about to attempt. But I have to do it at a high altitude and correctly, or otherwise we all dead. Evening, John. Alright. Death. Alright, guys, watch this. You may die. Oh!
Why did I even attempt?
Why did I even attempt? Let's, try it one more time, but I actually know what I did wrong. I think I spawned the wrong thing. Let's actually spawn my, the other way. Don't you dare! Come in! Yeah! Real cargo bot, bitch! Oh, whoops. Forgot that button was that. How did that kill me that time? I think my blade got chopped off when I crashed to the ground. Let's try this again. After this, I'm done. Vehicle spawning, helicopters, cargo bob. Right, there we go. Now we're up. That was easy, somewhat. Options. Gravity off. Up, 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 up. Up we go. Oh, we're going quite high, quite fast. Alright, this is the death trick I've been talking about. Gravity on. Vehicle spawning. Planes, jet. Fucking game crashed. Cause Ragehook crashed the game. Fuck you, Ragehook. To hell with you. And don't want to let me close this damn Ragehook menu because, you know, just cause it thinks it's all that, all big and bad, it can't close my fucking Game crash detected. Yeah, no shit. End it. And now. Goodbye. Yeah, now Ragehook's not fucking working, you little bitch. I want to do my death trick. Anybody even still here? John, Penta, somebody. Be here, please. And it's gonna take a second for my screen to come normal. Okay, John's here. I wanna do my death trick so bad, but I keep dying in the middle of it. I think Penta just left. I think Penta just said fuck me and left. I don't think Penta likes me anymore. Faggot. Fuck it, Penta. Yeah.
Agreed, Penta. And my stream is red for some damn reason, no reason for it all. It's hopefully not affecting anything. Okay. How come it's always you getting up from bed? I don't know. Okay. Let's try my death thing again. This time we're gonna do it from the airport. Just cause I have better space to take off and I won't die. Okay. Spawning. Helicopters. Buckery. And up we go. Bitch. Options. Gravity off. Up, 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 up. Alright, see ya, Penta. Sucks you can't. Alright, this is where it all comes to plan. I need to have my trainer ready for this one. Planes. I've only did this once and succeeded. Spawn! Avoid me! Well, actually, before we... Gear up! Gear up! That was perfect, actually. Yes! Of course I'm wanted, but that was actually perfect. I'll lose the cops and I'll touch it down. I made a big mistake. Mistakes are made. Cop on the runway! Are we damaged any? Alright, I gotta get in some altitude for this. Gravity off. I'm gonna roll the airplane over. We're gonna bail. Now what we're gonna do...
Toyota Supra! Whee! Oh, there it goes. It's dead. I lost an engine. It's a dead bird. Well, so are we. Oh, God. What am I doing with my life? I know exactly what I need to do. If I can just be fast enough. Yeah! Uh-oh. That's a problem. Well, we're dead. RIP! Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Come on, Benny. Got. Smoke 'em. Rushing to drive back to Los Santos like this? Oh, that sounds awesome. Gun do I have? Micro. Eventually, I think I might be getting Crown Vicks and stuff chasing me. Let's make it red. Oops. Oops. Okay. They're just tires. Uh-oh. I gotta move. I wish I didn't play with those. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna bring a real challenge to him. Let's do this.
Ah, yeah. Make a super deuce nuts color.
There's a Chinook right up there. Shit. Nice. That tank? There's a tank. Ah, tanks!
Fuck. Great. I'm gonna do it again. That was fun. But I'm gonna do a different car. I know a car I'm using too. I know exactly what car I'm using for this. It's gonna be a muscle car as well. It's gonna be the my Vidro. Oh no, that's the wrong one. It was the Classe Vidro. Ha ha ha. Yes. Just cuz. Fix vehicle, clean it. You can go to vehicle mod menu. We're gonna bring that armor all the way up to 100%. Transmission is going to be the full transmission. We're going to go to engine. We're going to upgrade that baby to level 4. And we're going to put some neon headlights on it. Window tint. Black that bitch. Bumper tires enabled. Put the wheels on it. All right. All right. Let's change your color. To yes, you guessed it, red. Beautiful. Alright, it's military base this shit, which I'm always been a little afraid of teleporting into the military base, but let's give them their, let's let them meet their challenge first. At me. This is what I'm gonna do. We're gonna go to options, and for now on, God mode's gonna be on. Just until I can get some shots on them, though. When I get back in the car and drive away, we're gonna disable God mode. Let's do this. Shoot up my car as well if you want, buddy. Why? That plan's ruined already. The car's on fire. Let's take care of that Chinook for them. Bye bye, Chinook. Come at me. You guys destroy my ride, alright?
I'm not scared of you. You killed your own guy. You're just killing your own guys. Look, man, you don't scare me. Well, I'll fight you guys so I run out of ammo.
This is my last chance of getting the hell out of here.
Let's get the mod menu. Just in case we ever have to stop. All right, let's do this. Oh my gosh, I want a challenge.
Look the fuck out, will ya?
Thanks for the boost. Smart. Dead. I heard Dave's like dick. Alright. I'll smash into the next one that comes at me. Turn your Jeep, I dare you. Oh! Oh, thank God God mode's enabled. I'd be so dead right now. Okay. I was starting to shoot guns at me. They're actually trying. You just pit me? You're not just pit me. Uh-oh. Code! Uh-oh. You think you fucking scared me? Oh, tank, move! So dead. No, move! Get the fuck out of here. Ah, fuck. He got me. Can I fix it? Can I fix it and go? Yes, I can. Ugh, fuck. Oh, problems. Problems I have. Look at my damn car. Ghost truck. Uh-oh. 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 That's a problem. That's a problem. Hey, Code, you up for World of Warships? Getting a little bored.
Okay, let's... Hey guys, see ya.
Really, that sucks. Yeah, don't ask why we're not doing LSPFR anymore. I'm done with it. I'm getting bored anyways, so... I'm kinda stuck. I think I have a flip menu, right? Hope I do. Where's my flip? I'm so blind, I'm probably missing it. There it is. Hey! Alright. Come at me! Alright. I'll call you in just a second. Alrighty, fellas. Take me out. Well, actually. There we go. Let's let them kill me. Alrighty. Amazing. Time is up. Alrighty, Code, I will call the group. Hello. Code.
Give me a second, Wes. I'm doing something real quick.
Okay.
I hear you. I Yeah, I can hear you somehow. But give me a second.
Yeah, I'm denying all these calls. Alrighty.
There we go. Oh, right. It already started. Hey, okay. So you can hear me? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All good.
All right, what's up? What's up?
Not as much. I was just killing a bunch of soldiers.
All right, that sounds fun. That sounds fun.
It's just what you do when you have nothing better to do in GTA.
Yep. Breaking the curse. Fuck it. I'm using the different profile of Windows. I'm using my school profile. But fuck it, I still got World of Warships here.
Why are you on your school profile?
I have homework. I don't distract myself with games.
Oh, well. Mm-hmm.
But either way, I still have a few games, like, usable on this one.
I lost my premium.
What?
My premium. It's gone.
Premium? What the hell is that?
My premium for my World of Warships I got yesterday when I got to level 7. I got like a day of premium and now it's gone, sadly.
Oh yeah, I don't even know how does that even work. I don't know if it's just automatic or what, but I also got a 1 day premium and it's like, eh.
You in game?
I don't even feel I ever had it.
You in game there, Cody?
Connecting. Yeah, I'm loading. Alright, you can insert me in that, by the way.
Working on it. Hold on. Gotta get ya. My thing. There we go.
Alright, there we go. Hold on, let me just check something real quick. Let's see. For which one? The Wyoming. Yep.
I'm getting closer and closer to getting rid of my Phoenix.
Well, good. I was able to get something. I don't have torpedoes. I don't know why I was saying about torpedoes. Modules. How much do I need? I need 700, so yeah, one match should probably do it if I do well. Alright, I'm ready, let's go.
Alright.
Right. So the Cubs won today.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, we're going to the championship. We can probably make it to the World Series. Shit, we're split apart.
Alrighty, well, I'm gonna go to A.
We probably lifted the core. Alright, you go to A. I wanna go up there.
You wanna come over to me? You wanna try to? You can try to come over to me if you stay by the back. See that part of islands that's behind B there? You can just sneak behind there and come over to A with me.
This one?
Yep, right there. That patch of islands, like, right here. Let's go right up behind these guys.
It's gonna take a while for me. I mean, come on, I'm a freaking battleship.
I know. But we'll be doing our best over here, me and this destroyer. It's domination, so.
At least the good thing is my guns switch a little faster now. Turn a little faster, at least.
Fuck it, I'll come to you. You might want my AA defense, just in case.
No, I'm good so far, I mean.
If you're sure.
No, just stay there, just like, take cover for now.
They're trying to hit me, but they're missing. Oh, that doesn't look good.
I got detected.
Shit. Those damn destroyers are so fast. Fuck.
Yep. You gotta shoot, like, way in front of them.
The lead you have to get in front of them is not even funny. Alright.
What's up?
The lead you have to get on them is just not even funny.
Yeah.
Alright, there's a battleship back here. I'm gonna take you. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Yes. Now they got C.
I would go for B, but I feel like I'm just gonna get ambushed. Detected. My bad. I was trying to turn on autopilot.
GG. Shit, torpedoes. Oh, they disappeared, thank God. Whew. Get wrecked. Yeah, destroyer to destroyer.
Yep, coming. Don't worry, I'm coming. Slowly, but I'm coming.
We're not doing so bad over here, we're actually doing pretty decently.
Yeah, seems like my south team is doing horribly. I don't know why this aircraft carrier is coming south.
He's a dumbass. Shit. Oh no! No! Oh my God!
I'm at west.
I'm not dead yet.
You should have been. I really wish you would have been watching the stream. You would have seen what just happened.
Damn, that Wyoming. Oh, I'm gonna ram. Bam, I hit those.
I am just riding with enemy torpedoes right now. I am getting.
Yeah, I can see that.
I gotta get behind this rock or I'm just dead. I lost my engine. I'm just coasting right now. I'm just going to be a sitting duck for like 40...
And there you go, you're dead.
I was doing so good too. I got 25 hits, 2 fires, 2 destroys, and 2 incapacitation thing, I don't know.
Well, I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm sinking, sadly. I got 2 destroyers though, so should be happy there. Yep, man, you got a scratch on you, man.
Because I've been traveling.
You've been making your way over here the entire time?
Pretty much.
Thank God. I'll be right back. I come back to see nothing but code getting wrecked.
Don't say that. Don't say that, dude. Don't say that to me. My main gun is damaged.
How long take in repair?
No, it's good now. The fire's out.
Oh.
Well, I keep getting freaking on fire. Torpedoes, please, please do something. Thank you. Whoever saved my life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How do you say thank you?
Right side.
Damn, I'm on fire. 19 seconds. I'm not going to make it. And then those torpedoes are coming towards me. Yep, that's it. I'm dead. Unless this repair shows up, and I'm dead. Nope, there it goes. God damn it. We lost this one.
You got double tapped by those torpedoes.
That sucked. Ooh, those are actually nice planes. What is it? A U.S. ship?
What ship?
The Langley.
How much XP is it to unlock that thing?
What's up?
How much XP is it to unlock that thing?
I don't even know.
You should.
Because I still haven't gotten the last haul that I need.
You should look when we get out of game.
After that one. What do you think? You think we can win this?
Maybe.
We got two carriers, they only have one. They got two battleships and we only have one. Or, well, at least one cruiser.
Yeah.
Oh shit, they dominated all of them now.
We lost. He's wrecking the aircraft carrier. It's kind of hard to believe this guy's our last hope. Unless the aircraft carrier can do something.
Who's attacking him? Oh shit. He's surrounded.
Well. Unless you can start capturing some flags, there's really nothing much we can do. If he starts capturing a flag, they're gonna know he's there. He's just gonna get wrecked.
What? An aircraft carrier just destroyed a cruiser.
Oh shoot! Come on, aircraft carriers.
These guys are our last hope. This is all we got left. How damaged is that battleship? Oh, he's almost dead. Come on, guys. This is our last hope.
Don't go towards him. Stay away from him.
I think he wants to launch aircraft towards him.
Well, don't go that direction. Just stay away from him, though. Or her, whatever. Is it a her?
No, I'm just playing.
Fallen. Shit, well, it must be a her for using that kind of name with 113.
The Omaha is doing everything to get towards him. This is...
Torpedoes, send everything you have.
We're not going to make it. Are we going to make it?
Wait, torpedoes. One hit. Two hits.
Dude. Oh, he's getting so...
taking on water.
It's dead. It's over. We won.
Taking on water, bro.
We've had to have won.
It's over.
Jeez. Yes! That was a close end. 1,300 XP.
855.
Oh my god. 1,300. 1,326. Woo! Dude, that was so...
That was awesome.
Good job, team. That was the best. How did we win that game?
Alright, so I can upgrade my hull now. Gives me AA defense, maneuverability. God damn, I hate being Hispanic. Artillery and survivability. And yes, buy it. Wow, after having 2 million credits, now I only have 837.
The fuck did you buy?
And Langley is 9,400. What happened?
The fuck did you buy, Code?
The Hull B for the Wyoming, which was about like 300 grand.
Excuse me?
Hold on, I'll be right back real quick. Start the game.
Hey, Penta. Code swept away.
Wow, Code. Wow.
How's your GTA 5 doing?
Almost done.
Nice.
I need like 5 more gigabytes.
Alright. Where to?
A.
I'm headed your...
Okay. Guess he's here.
Whose mic is so shitty?
Probably Code's.
Answer, you are shitty.
You're shitty.
Penta's shitty.
You're shitty.
You shitty?
You are.
You shitty.